Brahmanical patriarchy. Two words which sparked a huge debate everywhere when Twitter CEO Jack Dorsey was seen holding a placard with the words "Smash Brahmanical patriarchy" in a photo posted on, yes you guessed it, Twitter. But what do these two words mean? Who wants to smash it? And why is everyone angry?
Brahmanical patriarchy? ये तो काफी भारी एकेडमिक वर्ड लग रहा है।
Wait, मैं बताती हूँ।
Patriarchy I understand, but what is this Brahmanical patriarchy?
Wait. Not this.
Is it something to do with Hinduism or caste?
What is Brahmanical patriarchy? Take these two words separately. Brahmanical and patriarchy. One means a need to maintain caste purity in society. The other, a need to control women. Combine these two and you get a basic understanding of the term. According to a 1993 essay by Uma Chakravarti, the term means the need for effective sexual control over women to maintain not only patrilineal succession but also caste purity.
Ek teer se do nishane. One term that maintains both the oppressive caste system and the oppressive patriarchal system. Got it.
Everywhere, really. On November 2, 2018, a 45-year-old Dalit woman in Rajkot was slapped by an upper caste man when she went to fetch water at a borewell. The upper caste man wanted to wash his jeep. The woman told him to wait his turn, and she got assaulted. That's Brahmanical patriarchy in action. It's even worse when you hear cases of Dalit women being raped or killed. According to the system, you're liable to violence because you're a Dalit and you're a woman. And keeping you in place is the way the caste system and patriarchy will live on. So who wants to smash it? And how?
Anybody with any iota of sense would want to smash it, I guess.
Brahmanical patriarchy is not a new term in Dalit or feminist literature. It's been researched, written about and protested against for years. Most notably by B.R. Ambedkar. In a book called Against the Madness of Manu, B.R. Ambedkar's writings on Brahmanical patriarchy, Sharmila Rege writes, that Ambedkar saw caste's exclusionary violence and subjugation of women inherent in the very processes that lead to caste formation. And the most powerful way B.R. Ambedkar proposed that Brahmanical patriarchy can be smashed is intercaste marriage. Yes, a woman's freedom to marry outside her caste ends the power wielded by upper castes to oppress and further maintain the caste system.
So this is why most caste-based violence we hear about is about intercaste marriages, right? When a Dalit man marries an upper caste girl?
Exactly. That's Brahmanical patriarchy for you. So if you now see boycott Twitter calls or just general outrage, pause. Explain to them what Brahmanical patriarchy means. It's not just an academic term. It's all around us. And maybe it's time we do need to smash it.